Your confirmation message is the first email people get when they're added to your list. You need them to open this message and click that button to actually start getting your content. You want this message to look familiar in the inbox, set clear expectations about what people are signing up for, and encourage them to smash that button. Navigate to your list settings and click confirmation message. Scroll to your message preview, click to edit message content, where you can modify your header, choose your button text, and add a closing signature. In your header, tell people what they will get when they subscribe to your list. What type of content will you send them? How often will you send it? Is there a special deal or discount they're waiting to get? Tell them to click the button to start getting your emails. When you're happy with your message, scroll to the bottom of your page and click to save all settings. You can choose between different subject lines or request a custom one. If you choose to request a custom subject line, make sure people know that there's one more step they need to take to confirm their subscription. When you're ready, scroll and click to save all settings to submit your request. It may take up to one day for approval, but it usually happens a lot faster. The confirmation success page is where people are directed when they hit the confirmation button in your email. By default, your subscribers will see this page. You can leave this setting as is or add a link to an AWeber landing page with a custom message. You can include a welcome video, a special offer, or even a freebie on this page. When you're done, click to save all settings. The next time someone subscribes to your list, they will get this message. Now that you reviewed your confirmation message and customized that experience, you can feel more confident that the next time someone signs up to your list, they will receive an email that better reminds them that they need to confirm their email address in order to get your content or special offer. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments.